support the Cranford pools. There's still about another month left of sun and fun at the Cranford pools. And the indoor pool, the indoor gym is open. There's lots going on there as well. So if you need somewhere to work out and take care of that wellness that we spoke about in the beginning of the meeting, you can always join the Cranford YMCA. In terms of 750, I know this is not a, nothing's perfect, but I think this is a good agreement. It relieves us of a lot of lawsuits, which there is always uncertainty with. It gives us all the things that we're asking for. In terms of the trees, the berm, reduced truck traffic, and having an on-site inspector. So I think that a lot of the issues that have been swirling around have been sort of lumped into this one agreement, and at the end of the day, it's going to be a good thing for Cranford.